Ross Tierney driving it in towards Ray Dempsey. Knocked away. Comes to Liam McHale. Oh, what a magnificent goal. Liam McHale coming through like a tornado. Pat Comer hardly saw it. Ross Tierney who dropped it in, Ray Dempsey knocked it down, Liam McHale was coming through, and bang, right into the corner of the net.